Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Monday, April 15th. I'm Zach.
And I am Fabian here with your MAVision news. Seniors who want to attend the College and Career Decision Day celebration must verify that their name is on the list by seeing Ms. Hendricks and Ms. Bias.
The April Scholarship Bulletin is now available. See Mrs. Hendricks for applications and help.
Prom tickets are being sold during all four lunches. Currently, they are 60 and will raise to 70. All students must be clear. Last day to purchase a ticket is Thursday, April 18th.
Senior page deadline for Roxy and Renegade reading is Friday, May 3rd at 11:59 p.m. You must have 9,000 pages logged into Read Squared by the deadline in order to receive a graduation card.
GSA is having a meeting on Wednesday, April 17th at 3 p.m. in room 206. They will be discussing upcoming plans for a field trip and social in May.
Kona Ice will be here after school on Wednesday until 4:30 p.m. Come and get a snow cone after school.
There will be an Interact meeting on Tuesday, April 16th at 2:45 p.m. in room 316. Tweet of the day comes from Jalen, and she tweeted, "Waking up for school is getting old."
If you'd like to be Tweet of the Day, follow us at PMHS_MavVision.
Thank you for watching, Mavs.
Happy National Titanic Remembrance Day. Bye.